Attention, all defensive and air support teams. In order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the Arsenal Bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warren Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the Arsenal Bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using mission fighter trucks to run it.
Missile.
Are we sure that thing's gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry.
Missile.
I'd get praying about Missile. You.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an Arsenal Bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Send your six. Enemy tanks to the head. Located an enemy tank. Longcaster, requesting closed air support.
Vendor 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend you. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck. This is Men Here 6. The enemy ground forces have been eliminated. Much obliged for the air support. All right, guys. This time you get a whole 45 seconds. Grab some chow or something.
Enemy has a lock on you. Vehicle eliminated. That's half of Men Here 5's aerial problems. One is more than enough. Clear all threats.
Powering mid-system. Code blue. Skipping sequences 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
This has been here 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
I'll take him out.
Break it! I need to evade!
We've only got 60% green. We've got 30% yellow. 10% is red.
Well, it has been sitting here rusting away for the past 20 years. I'd say a few glitches are to be expected. Hurry and verify the reds and yellows.
Roger!
Allied aircraft, don't worry about us! Take out those bombers!
All enemies attacking Men Here 5 have been eliminated. Good job. Hostile bomber destroyed. Nice work. Keep Stonehenge safe for us.
The ones on the offensive. How did they get us on the ropes?
We've Wiped out half of them. Keep it up.
Mitchell.
Anti-air gun eliminated.
Strider
squad.
You get lost.
This is Menhir 6. That's the last of the enemy reinforcements. I gave my men a 15-minute vacation. Sorry. Used to agree to myself. I've been sitting on my lost limbs. Should be back before lunch.
What did you say?
War bombers. They're high. Altitude 8,000, bearing 150.
The enemy's going all out, too.
One shot from Stonehenge and that arsenal bird will...
Railgun power supply is... Damn it. Numbers aren't going up.
Bypass of the auxiliary condenser.
Come on, damn it!
Strider 1, package away.
This is Menhir 5. We've engaged the enemy reinforcements. We're ready to take it to them.
It's like goddamn whack-a-mole out here. I'm already exhausted.
Nickel. Get your team and fly.
Nickel.
Remember that the fate of the whole
Nickel.
War depends on this mission.
Nickel.
Vision one target. Prepare for bombing
Nickel.
Run.
Nickel.
Take out all bombers.
Nickel. All right, so everything you've got is still cracked. What's it gonna take?
They'll never want to find
We can see the smoke from here. Did you get those bombers?
Yeah, and single-handedly.
The bird with the three lines. It's gotta be him.
Southwest and Heliborne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
I got a bead on you.
Nickel.
We got a friendly.
All enemy bombers have been destroyed.
Almost there. It should all be over soon.
This is one ugly battle, but what a story for my kid.
Launched.
Hostile confirmed destroyed.
They don't have a chance against those two. It doesn't matter how many they throw at them.
Prepare to fire. They know we're here. So shoot them before they shoot us. How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end.
Understood. Commencing mission. Chopper is on its way to Stonehenge.
We're doing everything we can to fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Watch your tail. Okay, the helo unit's all yours, Trigger. Lead the way and eliminate the enemy. Cyclops will take the rocket unit.
Roger that.
Stonehenge, it would have been all over. Good work. Cyclops Squadron has eliminated the rocket unit. Keep it up.
I've got it now.
Missile, evading!
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Trigger, do not go far this.
Missile. Missile.
operation is crazy. Well, only a total madman could bring down the arsenal bird.
Give us the UTM coordinates under the arsenal bird and we'll calculate the range. And I need you to be exact.
Cyclops 3 missile incoming. Look out!
I'm a hit. I have to eject. Send a request for rescue. Conditions look grim. Expect some injuries.
60 seconds remain.
Attention all personnel! We have a change in the mission. We will now be using direct fire to shoot down the arsenal bird. Listen, attack the central propellers. If you can destroy them, the arsenal bird will slow down.
Strider 1, Cyclops 1, air up and attack that propeller. Everyone else, defend Stonehenge from the UAVs.
Missile.
Wilco. Jaeger, you take the lead.
He's readying its APS.
I'm going. Propellers are too much for Trigger alone.
Team rebound. Do your friggin' job!
Cap, we need someone who can take down those UAVs. It's up to you.
Trigger, do not ignore this.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest to goodness range table? Or was that curious?
Guess they knew what they were doing. Is it really over now?
Reporting mission success. Lehman, this victory belongs to you. That was a good lesson on the importance of manual control.
Today's MVPs are the LRSSG.
I'll say, especially those two lead birds. They're the Ocean Big Shots.
We can win if we follow them!
The Ocean Big Shot?
You mean the Ocean Big Shot?
Looks like we're on the offensive now. The enemy's defensive range dropped along with that arsenal bird.
That just means more pie for us.
Are we gonna eat the whole thing?
The brass is always hungry for more. They've got a bottomless appetite. But enough about that. Get some rest now before the counterattack.
Attention.